What's up, YouTube? I'm Cool Alien. Welcome to another reaction video. Today I'm going to react to YTP, a careless cleaner sends Thomas gallivanting off to breakfast. And this is a YTP of the classic Thomas episode, Thomas Comes to Breakfast. It was uploaded by TrainFan95. Without further ado, let's get to the video, shall we? Enjoy the reaction.
Thomas the Tank Engine has worked his branch line for many years and knows it very well.
Stop! You're going the wrong way!
Oh dear, he said, I am a silly engine.
It turns out he doesn't know his branch line very well.
You know just where to stop, Thomas, laughed his driver. You could almost manage it without me. Don't be so daft, snorted Thomas. I'd never go without my driver. I'd be frightened. The next morning, the careless cleaner meddled with his controls. Thomas started.
Help! Help!
Whistled Thomas.
I'm going to crash. I'm going to crash.
He couldn't stop. He had no driver to shut off steam and apply the brakes. There was the station master's house. The station master was about to have breakfast.
Horrors!
Cried Thomas and shut his eyes. The house rocked. Broken glass tinkled. Plaster was everywhere. Thomas had collected George Bush on his travels. Bush what? Couldn't speak.
There's an old saying in Tennessee, I know it's in Texas, probably in Tennessee, that says, fool me once, shame on you. If fool me, we can't get fooled again.
Bush, what are you talking about?
Oh dear.
Whatever made the people choose you to be in charge of America? There was worse to come. But that's another story. Anyway,
back to
the station master's house. His wife picked up her plate. You miserable engine, she scolded. Just look what you've done to our breakfast. The station master was furious.
What?
He said to his wife. An engine has just run into our house, yet you are only worried about our breakfast. That's because, she said, now I shall have to cook some more. She banged the door. This time, the house fell on Thomas.
Oh! Get me out! Get me out!
Cried Thomas. The house was in smithereens. Later, after Thomas was saved from the wreckage, the fat controller spoke to him severely. You are a very naughty engine. But, sir, said Thomas, I didn't cause the accident on purpose. It's because a careless cleaner had meddled with my controls.
Stuff and nonsense, said the fat controller.
You must go to the works and have your front mended. Meanwhile, a diesel rail car will do your work.
Diesel, sir?
Thomas spluttered. Yes, Thomas. Diesels always stay in their sheds till they are wanted. Diesels never gallivant off to breakfast in station masters' houses.
But, sir, said Thomas,
what
if the careless cleaner meddled with their control?
Don't be funny, snapped the fat controller.
That was an interesting YTP, and funny that they mentioned George W. Bush in that YTP. If you look right here on my phone... Hold on. Here is a picture of a biography that I plan to read of George W. Bush. And of course, I plan to read about his father and mother, George H.W. Bush. And Barbara Bush. I couldn't find a biography of Laura at my library, unfortunately. Well, that's all there is for today, folks. I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to hit the like button if you do like it. And if you have any suggestions of what clean YTP I should react to next, please leave a comment below, and I'll get to it as soon as I can. And be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell. See you next time!